active looking for a job, or just an everyday average person looking to get some cash, well, join the Federal Theater Project.
The Federal Theater Project is a relief program that wants to put unemployed theater workers back to work and reopen theaters for something positive for our country.
You know, an actor? That's fine. Stage crew, janitor, we provide many other jobs. Hourly wage is about $16, which makes $34,660 a year. We can go on a shopping spree.
During the Great Depression, the New Deal program funds the theater, other live artistic performances, and entertainment programs in the United States. And the founder of the Federal Theater Project was Haley Flanagan.
We help people in gender, race, and religion. Yes, you over there. Me.
So far, the FTP has employed over 12,700 people in over 1,000 productions. You know, Orton's been scared for me terrible life, you know.
What terrible